instead of just talking about freedom of expression, I thought I'd just express myself freely. Hit it, girls!
I just love this country so much.